Hey guys, the question is, Slavin Corporation manufactures two products, Alpha and Delta. Each product requires time on a single machine. The machine has a monthly capacity of 500 hours. Total market demand for the two products is limited to 170 units each monthly. Slavin is currently producing 110 Alphas and 110 Deltas each month. Cost and machine uses data for the two products are shown in the following table, which Slavin managers use for planning purposes. Here's the data: price less variable cost per unit, material, labor, overhead, contribution margin per unit, fixed cost, manufacturing, marketing and administrative, machine hours per unit, machine hours used, and here other data is given. First of all, what is the optimal production schedule for Slavin? In other words, how many alphas and deltas should the company produce each month to maximize monthly profit? Second, if Slavin produces at the level found in the requirement A, how much will monthly profit increase over the current production schedule? So here is our question. Now to get the full detailed solution, you can message me on this number shown on screen, or you can click on the link given in description box. So message me and get instant reply. If you find my video helpful, then don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you.